Today we're going to play Destiny 2 on the PC for the very first time, and we're going to start right now. What's up guys, Reckless here, welcome to Guardian Watcher. So, today we're going to play Destiny 2 for the very first time on a PC. Now, I have never done it before, and I wanted to use a keyboard and mouse before, but on a console. And this is the very first time I'm going to be doing it on Destiny 2. And keyboard and mouse is here. And yeah, so monitor's over there. Mic's right there. And just so you guys can see, I'm going to go ahead and move this down so you can see keyboard and mouse. Keyboard and mouse. Now, I don't have a second camera, so you can't really see everything when I do it. But you'll see my reactions. Literally. Very first time. So let's see how this works. Oh, but before we get into the video, if you guys haven't already entered into the Destiny 2 Forsaken contest for the month of December, and remember there's gonna be four winners, then click on a link in the description box below for your chance to win. Here we go. Snowplow. All right. So, subtitles. We are going to turn those off because I know how to read. Window mode, full screen, resolution, 4K. Bonus brightness adjustments. Do 5. Team chat. Nah, we don't need all any of that. Gonna hit that. Invite friends. Earn. Refer a friend quest. it's gonna probably make me go through the entire dialogue. Damn it. Wait, hold on. No. Nope. I have to go through all this. That sucks. Go ahead and play some Marvel Strike Force while I wait. I still miss Dinklebot, just saying. I'm a guardian. Remember that. I'm a guardian. Okay, character selection screen. Let's go ahead and put that phone down. Titan. Hunter, Warlock. I think I am. I don't know. You know what? To make it iconic for the very first time ever, I will pick a Titan first. Male Titan. Human, Woken, Exo. Ew. We'll do an Exo. Pretty badass looking Titan. I have to say so myself. I'm not sure how I like that. Gold. Can you change it? Let's just make black and gold to make this so much simpler. Or not. Black and gold. Here we go. Head features. Nah, we're good. Markings. White, black, and blue. White, black, and blue. Makes perfect sense to me. Let's go ahead and start this adventure. I'm only gonna do one mission, because this is gonna freak me out enough as it is. Of course, can't skip this either. It's Cade! How we miss you so! I can't skip it! Yes! I didn't know! Somebody should have told me that. Super cheese! In the Almighty. I'm up. You up again. I want to apologize to everyone because this is going to be my very first time playing Destiny 2 on this, so. Oh, where's my run? Where's my run? That's my grenade, not my run. Melee. Oh god. It looks like we're walking for the first mission. Everywhere.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Go!
I'm so going slow. That's ghost. Let's crouch. This is gonna suck. Okay. We're gonna have to check something out. Here we go. Mapping. Where the hell am I run? Oh well, no, I don't like this. Oh, we're so changing you to W. We can block? Oh, okay. Whoops. God. Okay. Whatever. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. No! I'm so mad. You know what? It doesn't even matter. We're just gonna do this. Wait. How do I be a badass? How do I use my super? Class ability is V. What the hell's air move? Whatever. That's X. Super is F. Grenade is Q. Why is grenade all the way over there? I would so not have these as my original buttons. This is so bad. Q. Oh, Wow. If this was a real thing, this world would be doomed. Must be their prevention. Come here so I can melee you too. No! Now you tell me? Terrible. Not gonna lie, my sensitivity is probably up way too. Whoa, shit. I would so get destroyed. That thing. Hey. Broskies. Zavala, what up, dude? God, I gotta change my jump. Hey, look! It's Dark Keeper. Oh, there you are. This is so terrible. Hey. Yeah, let's go ahead and res him. Guardians! What we're made of! Human parts! Reload. Whoops, nope, that's not grenade. That's grenade. It was terrible. God, this sprinting thing is annoying. I hate walking. I hate to make you guys see me walk. Hey, Sweeperbot. Open sesame. It's Ikora Bay! Go ahead, badass. Show them. No mercy, motherfuckers. That's probably gonna hit me. No! It's gonna be so long from now to get a prime engram. I am a terrible shot. This is just PvE. Oh my god. No. Oh! Yeah, should have expected that. Totally forgot about it. It's been a while. Yeah, do my thing. Emotes. Oh my god, this is gonna be like the worst half hour ever of my life in this game. It's hilarious though. He's talking about me, the guardian he never shuts up about. We're gonna go ahead and skip that, and we're gonna fight our way to the Almighty. So bad. The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship. Wait, I was just running a second ago. How do you do that? No! No, I don't like it. Move away, Scion. No! I'm gonna so die. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Out here. Oh, you. Just die. Bitches. Okay, I don't care. Hey, go away. No. When in doubt, panic smash your way out. I'm gonna die. I gotta figure out how to do this run thing. No, I'm gonna die again. Oh. Oh my god. What the fuck? Ah, shit. Wouldn't it be fun if I just used my super in there? Just died. Oh, that'd be awesome. I'm good crying right now because it's just so sad how terrible I am in PC. If all this was exploding and I was about to die, I was gonna die because I can't run for shit. I got a triumph! God, I was so bad. Oh shit, son! DG! Mr. Dominus, go! Just took my light away, dude. Of course I'm weak. Oh, there goes my ghost. Fluffy! No! Well, that's Destiny 2. The wonderful, very, very, very begin. So we're just going to end it there. Wow. I am terrible with a keyboard and mouse. Like, straight garbage. Like, duty. Like, I can't even say how bad it is. It's just bad. Like, terribly bad. Wow. It's okay, though. It's okay. Just so you know, that's my light. And that, my friend, brings us to the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to watch these videos as well. You never know, you just might like them. And if you do, leave a like, share them, and then come back for more. Because you know you want to. Thank you guys for watching, and remember, less guns doesn't mean less crime. And I will see you guys next time. No, you can't start another one. I forbid you.